Hello everyone, my name is Bindya and I'm going to read a story for you today. The name of the story is more or less Need to Guess. Author Gayatri Tirthapura, illustrator Sahitya Rang. So here we go. Ranju, can you get me 2 coconuts from that basket? Ranjita raced to the other side of the room. She returned in an instant with the 2 coconuts. Amma was pleased. Thank you darling, you are such a help. Ranjita glowed with pride. It was a big day today. Her uncle Mahesh Chikappa's wedding, and she had a big responsibility to hand over mitai boxes to the 100 guests after their lunch. But where were the mitai boxes? Oh no, cried Amma. The boxes are still in the room upstairs. Run and bring them down quickly, Ranju. The guests have almost had their lunch. Amma, you never ask me for help, said a small whinny voice. And I am hungry. You can help Akka, Vicky, said Amma soothingly. Ranju, take him with you, please. Ranjita frowned. Why did Amma always do this? Her little brother Vikram was so annoying. But there was no time to argue. You have to listen to me and do exactly as I say, Vicky, she warned, making her eyes big and stern. Vikram nodded. I will, Akka, promise. Upstairs in a corner were a pile of cloth bags. Ranjita pulled open a bag. There were several small mitai boxes inside. It will take too long to empty all the bags and count out 100 boxes, Akka. Vikram was very worried. And I am very hungry. Shh, said Ranjita fiercely. Let me think. Ranjita thought hard. Vikram was right. It would take too long to actually count out 100 boxes. They couldn't take all the bags down either. There were too many of them. Vikram looked longingly at the mitai boxes. Can I open one? I'm very hungry. No, said Ranjita. Then she smiled. Idea. We don't need to take exactly 100 mitai boxes. We can take approximately 100. That will be much quicker. Approximately? Vikram looked puzzled. What does that mean, Akka? It means few more than or few less than the exact number, said Ranjita. But, Vikram said slowly, if we take less than 100, there won't be enough for everyone. So we take more, said Ranjita. Okay, let's do it. Vikram grabbed a few bags. Quick, I'm very, very hungry. Wait, silly. Let me tell you how to approximate first, said Ranjita. She poured out all the boxes from one bag onto the floor and counted them. See, Vicky, she said, there are 10 mitai boxes in this bag. Vikram nodded. Ranjita pointed to the other bags. All the bags are approximately more or less the same size. What does that tell you? Vikram shrugged. It tells you that each bag has approximately more or less 10 mitai boxes, said Ranjita. Oh, that, said Vikram. I knew that. Ranjita hid her grin. Tell me then, how many mitai boxes in 2 bags? Approximately more or less 20, said Vikram instantly. And in 3 bags, approximately more or less 30, Vikram began to smile. He was getting the hang of this. And in 5, approximately more or less 50, yelled Vikram. And 50 is half of all the mitai boxes we need. That's very good, Vicky, said Ranju admiringly. Vikram turned red with delight. He loved it when his Akka praised him. Now, can I open one mitai box? Ranjita glared. I mean, Vikram said quickly, I will take 5 with approximately more or less 50 boxes. And you take 5. Okay. Not so fast, said Ranjita. We haven't counted the boxes in every bag. What if 1 or 2 boxes have only 8? 1 or 2 bags have only 8 boxes? we won't have enough for everyone then. Vikram paused. As usual, Akka was right. So, we take 11 bags then? He asked slowly. With approximately more or less 110 mithai boxes? Exactly, said Ranjita. You take 5 bags and I will take 6. Come on. The children ran down the stairs with the bags. Amma was waiting anxiously. She was very relieved to see them. That was quick, said Amma. Are you sure we have enough for everyone? Yes, Amma, said Vicky. I am very, very sure. And I am very, very, very hungry. All the guests had left. Amma hugged Ranjita and Vikram. You both saved the day, she said. Then she narrowed her eyes. I have never seen you both work so well together, she said. Does that mean finally like each other? Ranjita and Vikram laughed. Approximately, more or less, they said, and they ran to lunch. Thank you. I hope you all enjoyed the story, children. Bye.